In this simulation, you will learn how to use page properties and give your website a unique, defined look. I have Dreamweaver open with just one image, text, links, and a white background. You can work on a blank web page or a page you have started that is ready to be worked on. Page properties is located at the bottom of the page in the Properties Inspector. Upon opening page properties, you will see six categories on the left-hand side. For the sake of this simulation, we will just be working with Appearance CSS and Link CSS. Alright, let's begin in the Appearance CSS category. In this category, you can change the page font, the size, the text color, the background color. You can insert a background image. You can repeat, just means whether or not your background image should repeat. And you can also change the margins of your site. Alright, so now I'm going to set everything up for my website. My page font, I think I'm going to go with Arial, size 16. Text color, I'll do a dark gray. And background color, I think I'll do a navy blue. Just be careful when choosing a background color because you don't want it to clash with your text and you don't want it to be too striking, so just keep that in mind. I'm not going to insert a background image into my site, but if you choose to do so, all you have to do is save the image in your images folder and just browse for the image. The margins, I'm going to set the left, top, right, and bottom margin all at 100. Let's hit apply, and you can see some of our changes occur, and our text font and size changes, the color and the background also changes. So now let's look at the link category. So go back into page properties and go to link CSS. Okay, here you can also change the link font, the size, the link color, rollover, visited, active link colors as well. Okay, for my link font, I'm going to go again with Arial, and I'll just do 16. I'm going to leave my link color at the gray color since it doesn't clash with my text, and then I will change visited links to red, rollover links to yellow, active links to white. And I will hit apply and OK. As you can see, our links stay gray. We don't see any of the other colors because unlike the Appearance tab, you don't see the changes occur in the work area. You must preview them in a web browser. Alright, so now you have learned a basic understanding of how to use page properties in Adobe Dreamweaver, and you can start applying these changes to your own website. Good luck!